Hi, hello, I am the Cyber Reef Guru. Thank you for watching. So this is a special video for me. A few years or so ago, I was cleaning the garage and I stumbled across a bird feeder that my father made for me. He actually made a couple of them for, I think, the kids. I'm not entirely sure who ended up with one, but I did. And it was hanging in my yard for years, and then we moved, and it was out in the new yard for a few years, and then at one point it just started kind of falling apart. And so I brought it in and I saved it and I committed that someday in the future that I was going to fix it. Well, that day turns out to be today. Well, the last couple days as it turns out. So I committed to replicating the design as best as I could, which is fairly simple, and making a new one of slightly higher quality materials that would last a little bit longer, hopefully, than the original. And that is what I did. This video is made in memory of my father who passed away 20 years ago today. So for this, Dad, this one is for you. We'll be right back. So thank you for making it this far. This video is dedicated to my father. His memory lives on in me and all that I do. So once again, thank you for watching the video, and don't forget to be inspired. So this video is dedicated to my father. Thank you for everything you did for me. All right.
Yeah.